We need to strive to describe our personal knowledge and experience if we are going to propose an avenue to it. Or, at the very least, we need to earnestly engage in a substantial effort to describe what our experience has meant to us, even if our memory is subject to gaps, even when our interpretation of what has happened bleeds into a social framework that suggestively determines the time and space that allows us the opportunity.